Hi guys, welcome to another great episode of Unpacked with me, Belinda Porfu. On today's episode, we have an amazing artist. She's super talented. Her name is Keneilwe Mokoena. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good, thanks. Sweet. Please introduce yourself to the viewers at home. Like, who are you? Where are you from? What do you do?
I am Keneilwe Mokoena. I'm a visual artist and curator. I'm originally from Mamelodi in Pretoria, but I'm now based in Johannesburg.
Now, I find your artwork so interesting and like fascinating. Like, I don't even have the words to describe like how I feel, right, when I like saw your work. Well, please walk me through the process of actually creating like an art piece.
Yes. So I suppose my process starts with some type of maybe visual stimuli or sound or some kind of simulation from seeing something that inspires me, or maybe inspired by thoughts that I have.
Mm-hmm.
And once I start working, it becomes, you know, it takes on its own journey.
Yeah.
And but what comes out always surprises me, and yeah, that's
surprises us too. Because your artwork is so, it's not common, like your art style is not common. Did you find that breaking into the industry was a bit like difficult?
It is quite difficult. It still is.
Wow.
I feel like I haven't really broken into.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm starting to make cracks in it, but yeah, it's quite interesting seeing that. I mean, you know, I go through phases where it becomes disheartening when your work isn't met with, you know, the same warmth that you expect, even though it's good. So that's been quite difficult, but I've noticed at this point my market maybe isn't so much in South Africa, because on the internet, most of my followers are international. You know, I think about 70% of all my followers are not from South Africa, and that's part of why it's been hard to break in. But I mean, I think people are really starting to catch up.
What would you say have been some of the challenges? Okay, your family's been supportive, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what have been some of the challenges that you've experienced as a young black female alternative artist in this country?
You know, very recent experiences, actually. You know, I find that people, you know, would take me less seriously because I'm a black woman and not a white man, or, you know. And that's, I mean, you see it in the little things. You ask someone for something and you get a whole lot of hesitation, and you kind of almost have to be apologetic about what you're asking
that
for.
That's crazy.
And then, you know, the white counterpart asks for something, and immediately people are jumping and asking how high. So, like, you know, it's little things like that that are actually reflective of the bigger problem of, you know, how society sees black women.
Now, before you go, talking about the internet, where on social media can we find you?
On Instagram and Twitter, my handle is KE_NEIL_WE. So that's basically Keneilwe separated in syllables. And on Facebook, you can check out my page, Keneilwe Mokoena. But yeah, mainly Instagram. There's a lot of work there.
Okay, cool. I'll check it out. Thank you so much for being here. It was good talking to you. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, this was a nice conversation.
You're not
feel too nervous.
Anymore.
No.
Thanks for joining us. I hope you found the conversation just as interesting as I did. Until next time, bye.